We're immensely proud to have him as a colleague in Oxford Mathematics, and I won't delay his lecture any longer. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sir Andrew Wiles.
So, as you observed, I am not going to talk about Fermat's last theorem. That, of course, is the equation that Fermat was best known for. But it wasn't the only problem he left us. And I want to talk a bit about another problem which he really initiated the modern study of. See, solving equations goes back a very long time.